Grandpa!
Ah, I thought you would come, Yugi.
What are you doing?
I knew you wouldn't have prepared anything. You're always so impatient. I brought monsters that you can use in the tournament.
That's my grandpa.
Hold your horses. I never said I was giving you these for free. I'll exchange them for monster points.
Monster points?
You can earn monster points by winning during the tournament. Keep winning to get more and more.
But I haven't battled even once yet.
But didn't you just create a symbol that gave you monster points? Use those to start with. Let me give you some tips. Monsters can be separated into light, dark, fire, water, earth, wood, wind, and thunder. In other words, each monster has a different attribute. And each attribute has a different advantage and disadvantage. I'll explain what they are, but if you don't think you can remember them, I suggest you take notes. Are you ready? Here they are. Light is strong against dark, and dark is strong against earth. Fire is strong against wood, and water is strong against fire. Earth is strong against thunder, and wood is strong against wind. Wind is strong against water, and thunder is strong against light. That's it. If you remember these relationships, it will increase your chances for victory.
So only having monsters of a single attribute is dangerous.
That's my grandson. You learn quickly. However, you should always take your opponent's attribute into account. That's another important point to remember. Well, the rest is up to you.
I understand. Can you show me the monsters?